Hey, some people were interested about this three devious ladies run, or where we go from here. Yeah, we mostly hit mop-up stage. Okay, we trigger the like easiest run that left and avoid unnecessary risk. We're also trying to power creep our characters. Is like if you wanna explore 100% of the game, the best approach is to literally, you know, don't push yourself against some crazy challenges. So we literally go crazy instant. Thanks to our insane spendings, you will meet pirates, you always meet pirates. This means we can go devious. And immediately a problem, we have like two branches from here. Hey Dolores, I need you to go here, thank you. I'm this is Maria. My name is Maria. If there is nothing, I wanted to get it out of the way. So whenever you step on an empty field, you can sometimes fight secret or treasure. So yeah, our goal right now is to power creep characters, if that's possible. We get Agatha power creep and Maria. Power creep. And that's just the start. Sucks. Very tempting. Yeah, we need to be. Okay, so collect give me 40 status, a campaign give me 30 status. To the power Dolores basically have. From what I know, this guy is vulnerable to some easy to exploit cheats. We have bonus grid, so even if he hit us, Yeah, probably best. Under zero. Absolutely yes. Another discovery, another guy. Another treasure. Discovery. This is useless. This gives you renown. Renown itself is worthless. This is slightly better. Because it's improved my collect. And my collect is overpowered, so no. I'm trying to go back to village. It might take a while. There is zero, so we will also enter zero. Okay, we want to discover it. Dolores will use improvement, because every time Dolores uses improvement, then next her challenges are easier to overcome. Absolutely not be bigger person, fucking red to monkey and murder them. Okay, devious is the best option here. So what I'm doing is basically mod boosting. Honestly, I anticipated it would be over. Equipment for same. I think we need to believe for talisman. We have slot? No, I don't think we have any slot for talisman. Glyph, right? Reason why I leave is because this challenge is good and we rather win because Dolores is a monster. This also improves my collects. Current collect, future collect this. I cannot overstate how overpowered it is. Yeah, this also improves my collect. Zero, so we go zero. We use speech defense because this gives Dolores additional level on her herology, which also improves her everything. This is zero, right? Yeah. This nature, this gives tons of collect. This because it's zero passage. Now to zero passage. We already found treasure on empty tiles, so we no longer. This is better, this gives discovery. This is clean water of life. Discover. Resolve is also not terrible, but here. Okay, this is sweet, but we do it. Okay, I really hate this. I kind of dislike it, but it will work. So this, when you act aggressively, it increases power of devious creatures. Check if you have cooking. No, okay, so Dolores. This gives her bonus crew cook and gives her survivalist cooking. It has few bonuses. Another spin, another win. 50 from status, 30 from campaign. Yeah, I'm not even kidding, because this is literally how you play. Okay, yeah, I will use tools. It's worth it because we didn't use tools in this expansion. And they kind of magically renew themselves. It's more beneficial to use tools at Dolores than use another character. We kind of snowball our characters out of control, as you see these collect tokens are basically two times as worth as campaign tokens. This also improves power of my collect tokens. This defensive camp. Alright, so study gives me more science, so this gives me treasure and improve my collect tokens, which we need. Okay, not a fan of this solution, but as well. So yeah, you basically clean operation like this. We have multiply discovery 300. Burning gives 200. Nature science will be called. Perk of choice, Dolores. Engineer, I think it's the best. Tinkerer. Okay, this will be the most beneficial, and there is no king way, right? Even if I like hire students. I don't think there is fucking way to do that. And yeah, we already hired all the students, okay. I mean, there is way in 6 to do that. In all 6. Come. This gives you 2 insight. This is also kind of worth it. This is worth more because we will not be able to use 2 insight to gain this. So this is better, at least for me, for my next position. Oh, actually, let me check something. I could unlock this. This will give me some renown, some garbage. And I could get this. But this will be too late already. Mm-hmm. It's worthless. It's only collect for naturalists, for us. Okay, cool. Let's spend remaining points on people. Everything here. I'm just making sure I zero everything before we start, you know, spending everything we have. So this is Stockholm. We zero it. That was also actually impressive. Like completely more than the shot. Mm-hmm. We can get ourselves steam engines or mothership. This perfect. Okay, so what it did, it permanently gave me additional bonus from diplomat and permanently improved my speech defense despite not being in the range. If I unequip it and equip again, I will not have that bonus. Good. It's not exploit, it's just being fucking smarter than zero. We have quick tinker 4, so we don't need the... Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, stamina, right? Pick up alert. This gives you offense military history, and you have military history and offense, so this gives you nothing. This gives you military history. Kind of. We have reflexes. Nash. Yeah, I didn't know what works on it when you have to fight it. We have cooking. Okay, what we do now is this. Do you want I would definitely want to improve our position. This increase over our power level of our character and should be very beneficial in next expedition. We can go Highlands, it is very friendly place. By having zero line, you can jump from one to another and see which one gets one travel instead of two. Nice, this is a problematic, we need to verify this guy. We need to be friendly. The darts increase our speed defense. We can be friendly, right? Yeah, we can friendly finish. There is no way to go devious from here. This, right? Yeah, this is reasonable. This is very good. It also improves power of my collect tokens. Okay, this is devious situation. What you do right now, since this Oh, you take this. Wait. You know what I wonder? If we go here, we will fuck you game. Fuck you game. I mean, I lost supplies because of this. Worthless. This gives you research. I don't wanna waste tools on Lost Roll. We need to approach it smart. You will dump a lot of resources into this. I'm just trying to minimize resource loss. Okay, we helped. We now need to finish the devious to recover any lost food. Okay, it was kind of worth it, we lost so much food. This is terrible. This is way too powerful. Because I was friendly to ship maybe once, now they always, when I lost myself, they always take me to some good places to gain campaign or whatever. So I use tools to improve my collect token instead of take guarantee chance with other followers. Because that's how you play Dolores. Okay, so this is a problem because being nice and that. I'm very sorry, sheep. Please don't. And let me do this. Research from encounter. All three, right? Hey, that was kind of stupid. I should have. Never mind. Perfect. This improved my collect. This is zero, so take it. What are you taking? They don't know how powerful it is. We could glance over it, but. We go Dolores and Guard. Yeah, Dolores can be in guard. It's kind of shit. Honestly, good chance. Okay, this kind of sucks, but... Do you wanna know where we go now, guys? I think you might fucking start thinking to explore. Study is more work for it. This is something interesting because archaeology is medium. I need to disable trap. Take everything by force. That way we are both fighting. But what is more important, devious bonus. Oh, come the fuck on. Hey, what's up, boy? Resist humiliation, I see. Almost. We'll terrify him out of this fucking stupid thinking. Get the fuck out. When I'm in 3MP runs, I always end 3MP because I have no other choice. Where's the door, man? Open the door. Increase speech of Dolores. This will make it easier to win challenges. Like this one. Also collect bonus on this portion. This is... that's a problem. We need to... Yes. Yes, this. Thank you. Yeah, giant sheep monster. Prepared. This is wonderful. It's one of the better encounters in Highlands. This is problematic because we have Tyranized debuff, so that means the ship is more powerful against us. So, this ship resists sudden. This has devious at nature. It resists fear. Resist this. I disagree. I think it was devious, but sure. This is much more beneficial, especially in endless run. She joined my expedition because something. I mean, you can't really read dialogue, but. We have one tool left. This is a problem. I mean, it's minor problem. Result from Dolores takes the torch.
as high level athletes onwards. Try to sneak in. Resist this. Where we have them? This is way too powerful, sadly. Wait, who's to inside? Yeah. Just give insight. Okay, so now problem. Almost 300, but not quite. Almost 300, but not quite. Almost 300, but not quite. Nothing. Okay, I think this is the most beneficial. Holy shit, look how deep it goes. What, when spending insight in Berlin? This might be ultra beneficial. Honestly, it really wasn't. Okay, let's take bonus supply because it's more practical of the two. So let's zero everything. You need to keep in mind that this is basically what happens in endless runs. You buy everything you can. Do anything that can improve your position. Okay, our inventory is full of this funny thing, like this for example. Beach defense. Power. This is very good, this war paint. My boots are extremely good because they give movement bonus. Problem is, we have better. Like, I cannot overstate how much this speech bonus and speech and attack bonus is compared to boots. So even if I want to have bonus movement, you know, it doesn't really make it to make the cut. As for secret shop bonus,
So this is something that normally is not exactly the best choice, but in our position, So remember this friendship bracelet that I used to permanently increase blah blah blah. Yeah. Good thing we have it yet. Okay, so we need to get rid of garbage. There's no other way to put it. I'm sorry about this. These four items will never be used. That's a quick check. Dude, my speech defense. Okay, yes, works. Where we kind of wanna go, and if we wanna go now, I would take a break right now. Actually, it's 1 hour. Let me finish here. Thank you for watching, and see you later.